Yo guys, it's your BK here.
Yo, what's going on guys? BK Vlogs here back with another reaction video, and today we've got a special guest in the building.
You already know, Hayden reacts in the cut.
You already know. Let's go.
Let's go, Raji. Let's go.
So what? You don't know what's there. Like, you don't know what's there. Listen. Yes, bro. Glad to have you back on the channel.
Bro,
you know
what's that? I'm happy to be here. As always, slick. You already know, bro.
Yes, people. But what's it? We're going to France today. You know what I mean? We're flying to France and all that.
France,
you know what I mean? We're going to be checking out this brother called Ashe 22. The song title is called X3 and it's featuring Gazo.
Well,
if you know about Gazo, Gazo's the one, plug,
he's a beast, man.
You know that way, he's there, fam. Guys, listen, we're gonna react to it. Obviously, it's got the subtitles, which is good. So it makes it even easier. So, guys, you know, without further ado, let's get straight into this.
Let's go.
Bow. Smelly breath.
It is. Okay, the creeps and new. Okay.
Coming in the
mask. De PSB, j'ai dit depuis l'époque la PSB.
Ooh, I wasn't ready for that. We need to go back.
I forgot Ash has got some heavy voice.
I wasn't ready for that.
Like, what's going on? What, you're trying to intimidate us? We're just reacting.
All right then, bro.
Let me just increase the velocity. That was a good part.
All right then, bro. I see what you're doing.
T'as donc te fume sa mère. Pas de barbare que des pactages, c'est la rue sa mère. J'suis avec ta petite hôte et elle a les pieds à l'air. J'connais des gens qui assassinent quand on pique pas l'air. J'ai du gourou, j'ai la lame. Bouteille de NSI et j'ai l'arme. Y'a du tonneau, pas de femme. On est fascisé, y'a des gamins. Demande pas l'heure ici, à part si c'est pour pêcher de la résine. Et c'est rare, c'est ce qu'on t'a fait à l'usine. Avant 8 ans, Inch'Allah, Bégali, la chia, pêche, j'hallucine. J'ai glissé une fois, pas deux. Et j'en fais un, deux, trois. Après 4 j'ai la patte. J'm'allume sa mère la pute. Le soir qu'au des sodas, on va te crever. Toi tu joues comme au Minnesota. C'est toujours le plus fort qu'à raison. J'vends la pucker toutes les saisons.
Don't even try that today.
C'est toujours le plus fort qu'à raison.
Oi.
Oh, have you ever tried that to do on, have you ever tried to do that on a bicycle?
God forbid. No way. I value my life. You know them ways there?
Go to school. You know the ways there, bro.
Go to school, bro.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pause it, right?
Yeah. First of all, them young bucks need to go back to school.
Yeah, they need to go back to school.
Talk about, hey.
What's all this?
Go learn maths. Talk about.
2 plus 2, you don't even know what 2 plus 2 is.
In it, trust me.
Devil is there, bro.
But bro, nah, this video was a whole, like, litty situation.
This was devilish, bro.
This was a whole...
This is devilish.
A whole little situation, boy. What, like, they were just going off, like.
Yeah, they were going on a mad
thing. They were on a mad thing, for real.
I would love to be there just to see. Energy there was.
In it, experience it, like, for yourself.
Oh,
man.
My days.
Like, yeah, one thing about frenchdrill, they are literally, energy is on 100.
Energy is on 100, boy. Bruv.
Like, you can always see the crowd just, like, supporting the artist, you know what I mean?
Gassed.
And sometimes I think the supporters don't even know who they're, like, cheering for. I just think they just go there to support, and they're just like, yeah, I'm there.
You're going to make it on YouTube now.
Where's the alcohol? Let's get lit. I feel like that's what they do.
But these men, these lot, fam, Ash 22, his voice is
cold. And that's a unique thing to have as well. Like, when you have a deep voice and use it to your advantage, you're going to sell, you know what I mean?
Literally, man.
The fact that he was able to do this,
I big up your thing.
I'm sure you got a lot of views for it as well.
You know them ways there, big up your thing, guys. Innit? You know, like,
trust
that.
Me.
Guys, let us know in the comments below, what's your thoughts of this tune? You know them ways there, like, you get me, fam. And one thing that I'm going to respect is the fact that they put the lyrics there as well.
Because a lot of you people, and I'm not even going to call out no countries or anything, but I'm just going to say it like this. A lot of you people don't want to put English subtitles in your videos, or at least in the captions.
I'm going to call the countries out.
Okay, right. I'm not involved.
I'm going to say it in my head.
I'm not involved.
I said it now.
Okay, you said it.
I said it back.
Yeah, come on, countries, let's get with it. Like, we need to put the subtitles on, because we want to know the lyrics too.
We want to jam
to the lyrics too.
Not like that.
We can vibe to the track, but it'll be good to vibe to the lyrics too. You know what I mean?
I can't afford this video. This video was devilish. It was very good.
Yeah.
You know, the scenes were good.
Yeah.
Energy wise, literally, it was litty. You get me, fam? That's what that's for still, bro.
Definitely.
But listen, guys, listen, if you want more videos like this, remember to subscribe to your boy. Remember to subscribe to Man Like Hey.
Subscribe. Let's go.
You know
Let's
them ways
go.
There?
Let's go.
All right. But like I said, if you want more videos like this, you get me? You know what to do.
You know what to do.
Just reacted to Ash 22, song title called X3 featuring Gazo. Listen, man, I've been BK Vlogs. He's been Hey Reacts. Guys, we will see you in the next video.